Maybe you like reggae music. There's a bit of reggae punk. Now, police and trees in the streets.